Okay, so, I'm ready.
It's Chloe, but okay. It's recording.
Yes, that's what you need to say when you press the little red button.
It's recording.
Yes, I know. I told you what to say. You tell me once you press it, okay?
Bengio, it's recording now.
Okay. Hello, everyone. Yes, as you know, some of you know, my name is Bengio, and the artist formerly known as Bengio. But if you're new and you don't know me, I'm still called Bengio. So I am Bengio, worldwide artist. Yes, I'm very famous. I've been around the world doing my famous music videos. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. Turn back. I'm performing lots. As you can tell, I've grown a big old beard now, whereas here I have no beard, only little beard. And now it's big beard because I've been performing in, you know, medium-sized post offices and Tesco's Expresses. But now they're closed, I cannot perform these places no more. So I come here into my office space, and now I can perform on a little tiny camera for you, because I am a worldwide artist.
Worldwide artist?
Yes. And when you're big time like me, like on Instagram, you get a little blue circle ring around your face.
That's wrong. It's a blue tick.
For me, you get passport handwritten by people to show how big time you are. Here's my passport, but you can't look too long because I don't want you taking all details and copying me, you know, Bengio, famous worldwide artist.
Worldwide artist!
And also you know who I am, because my Masha, she put a little tag in all of my pants. They say, Bengio, she sew it in so I don't lose my pants. You cannot take my pants. I know if you take them, because they have my name in it. I come here and I do lots of videos for you. Sometimes you'll see me in other clothes because I always wear these clothes, like cartoon character, they never change. But I might wear some other outfits doing some of my dancing from my music videos. So this is week one in isolation. Yes, and I've been keeping busy. Maybe I'll show you a few things of what I've been doing throughout the week. But who knows exactly? We'll see what happens. Now, a little bit about me, from me to you. Here we go, I'll show you. So here's something you don't know about me. When I was little, I used to like to eat the grated granules like this. So I get a spoonful and I put them in my mouth. It tastes nice. Really cool.
Bengio, you're meant to add water.
Okay, I have some water here. So much better. Refreshing, if anything. Another thing I like to do in my free time is write new songs. Here is one of my new ones. Whoa, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
Bengio, that's already a song.
Okay. Maybe one of my other ones, it goes like this. A boom, boom, boom. Let me hear you say, wayo.
Already a song.
Wayo. Okay then, so that's some of the things I like to do. Thank you for listening, and I'll see you next time, maybe next week, and I'll show you some other things I'm going to do in isolation. Thank you. I'm Bengio. I'll see you soon.